What is up, you guys? It's Emmy Bree, and welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new, hello, welcome. Thank you so much for stopping by to my channel today. I'm so excited. Y'all can read from the title. I am back with another Hot Miami Styles try-on haul, and we have a very eclectic haul today. We've got some stuff for fall. I got some bathing suits, all that good stuff. So I've got this big old box of goodies. Let's hop on in and try everything on. When I tell you guys that I never in a million years thought I was gonna look good in a one-piece tight jumpsuit like this. So let's go ahead and talk about the fabric. I don't know if you guys ever remember the Sugar Lips tank tops that were like all the rage, or at least they were all the rage where I grew up. It's that rib spandexy material, and it just grips your curves amazingly. I really love that this one has a slightly thicker strap, so I'm comfortable wearing a bra with it. You could definitely get away also with not wearing a bra with this, but I really love this neckline. It is a subtle V, and I absolutely love that the back of it has like a subtle scoop, but it's pretty high up. And when I tell you guys that I have been trying for so long, trying a hug curving jumpsuit like this, like it has been years of trying. It is a one size item, so that means it has a ton of stretch, but that also meant that it's gonna hug my curves and really fit my body. As you guys can see, this hits me like right above my ankle. I'm definitely very long torsoed. This might fit a little bit different for my shorter girls out there, but it just hugs my curves. It is so flattering, very simplistic. It's not sheer at all. Like this entire try on haul, I could talk about how much I love this. You could style it a number of different ways. So I'm very excited about this one. Now, before I change, I wanted to show you guys this jacket that I got. My camera is going to be having a dilemma whether to focus on the dark or the white color. The white balance might be a little bit off, so I don't necessarily know if I'd pair this jumpsuit with such a light jacket, but I feel like you guys can see the fit of this really well with the jumpsuit. So bam, here she is. I literally feel like a luxurious teddy bear in the best way. So you guys can see this is a subtle cropped jacket. It's made out of this super soft faux fur, and when I tell you this is the softest thing, like I literally just want to pet myself. It is also lined with like that traditional sort of jacket lining. Sleeves also have that little like stretchy bit, which I really love because I feel like it ties in the waist. And in the back, you guys can see there's no hood or anything, which I love. I feel like a lot of these jackets have hoods, and I'm not about that. So yeah, I'm not quite sure how I'm gonna style this jacket, but I wanted to show it to you guys on while I had something a little bit more simplistic on. I picked this jacket up in a size large. I think it fits amazing. I feel like it wouldn't be as cozy if it was like way tighter fitting. I'm really happy with the way it fits. All right, guys, let's go ahead and try on the next look. Next up, I have this super cute outfit. I love this. Let's talk about this amazing sweater top. I wish you guys could feel the fabric like through the camera, but I'll try my best to describe it. But this is soft and plush. If you guys can see, oh, peep the nails. Yes, nail cam. Okay. This is so soft. It has like that little bit of fuzz. You guys might be able to see it. Very stretchy. This is obviously a wrap top. It's very on trend. It has this super cute little collar up here, and then we have a Z-wrap element. Without a doubt, there are different ways you can tie this, but she's definitely very cropped, but I feel like you get slightly more coverage because of the wrap element. It's not like a low-rise tiny crop top Britney Spears vibe, and it's the perfect top to bring me into fall because it's warmer. I picked this top up in a size medium, and I think it fits absolutely amazing. This specific color I do feel looks pretty good. It has a subtle pinky undertone, which I think is why I like it. Let's go ahead and talk about these jeans, y'all. I swear to God, I say this every haul that I have jeans now, but women's pockets are back, baby. These are like the perfect light slash medium color denim. I picked these up in a size 9, which is pretty typical for me and denim. And you guys can see there are little hints of distressing on this one, especially in the knee region. So I would say that these are a skinny straight leg jean. Boot camp. I absolutely love the little notch. I've mentioned this before. Love this. Oh, my balance is on point right now. Yes. I love that little notch because I feel like it's so cute with boots for one, and two, it just allows you to like wear different footwear. And this is the back. I feel like it is slightly flattening on the booty cheeks. The good thing is with denim, the more you wear it, the more it wears in. So I feel like these are close enough to fitting perfect on the booty that if I wore them for a day, they would kind of stretch out. These jeans are also high rise. They're not the most high rise jeans that I own, but I feel like these are actually really flattering. You guys can see like the top of my belly ring, but I feel like these are very on trend, super comfortable, and I definitely think I can stretch out that booty region. All right, guys, let's go ahead and try on the next look. Next up, I wanted to show you this top before I took off these jeans. We are all going to collectively ignore my really splotchy lower stomach tan here. So this top has a high neck, and this is supposed to be one of those like under bust tops, if that makes sense. It is cut like this, to almost like a bustier in a type of a way. This top is made out of a thicker ribbed fabric. Then you guys can see the back of it. There's no zippers or anything. Overall, I'm kind of on the fence of how I feel about this one. I knew this piece was a little bit of a gamble for me. I just feel like maybe with my chest size, this top isn't the most flattering. I feel like it makes them look really, really big. So definitely my smaller busted girls, this top would be everything. It comes in a ton of different colors. I feel like this is a good example of an outfit that looks amazing on so many people, but when you have it on your own body, it might not necessarily work out. So I'm gonna play around maybe if I style it a little bit different. Definitely really cute, not my favorite thing from this haul. Next up, I have this super fun bodysuit. Let's talk about it here. I feel like I own a Hot Miami Styles swimsuit, similar to this, like style wise. You guys can see this bodysuit has a scoop neck and then a big scoop right here. So definitely not for the faint of heart. Definitely got some under boob. This fabric is very soft and double lined, which is really nice. This is a gorgeous snake skin print. Bam, now y'all can see my splotchy tan. I wanted to show you guys, this is super high up on the hips where the little fringes come off of. This is a bodysuit that's meant to be worn underneath something, and it's really nice that the straps are tight enough and I feel like I am well supported. Obviously you cannot wear a bra with this one. The back is pretty similar as well. You just have a scoop back, and definitely have to stay close to the camera for this one or else YouTube would not be happy, but this is the back. So super teeny, which I love. You can wear literally any bottoms with it. This one does not have a snap closure at all, but this one I feel like would be pretty easy to go to the bathroom in. I picked this bodysuit in a size large and I think it fits really well. Like I said, I am so excited to shoot with this one. A sick in studio photo shoot. So I have this super cute leopard bikini. All right guys, let's talk about this top portion here. This fabric isn't like a traditional swim material. It's more of like a soft sort of like velvety swimwear. This also has a built-in like cup lining. I usually take them out, but this one is actually sewn into the seam. So I think it would have fit my boobs a little bit better if I was able to. Yes, I feel like with natural like bigger chichis, it's really hard to like fit those little cups. I don't know, they always look weird. So I wouldn't consider this technically a string bikini. It ties around my neck and then the back has an actual little gold clasp. I love Hot Miami Styles swimwear because they always just have really unique elements. They really like to play around with like crystals and chains. The chains hanging down, it is so gorgeous and so ornate. I just absolutely love it. I feel like with the cheetah print and the chain, it is just such a vibe. And this is the back, so you guys can see it ties around my neck. And then it just has a regular, like pretty typical metal clasp. Let's go ahead and talk about the bottoms now. These are so cute. They have a dual strap. You guys see the two chains hanging off on each side, which the chain quality is really nice and thick. I feel like anytime I put something on with like chains or any type of like metal element, I always have like a flashback to like junior high when I literally destroyed so many body chains because I didn't feel like I was gonna pop a chain or anything like that putting it on, which is super nice. This is about as much as I can show you of the back because it is super tiny, basically a thong bikini, which I personally love, but YouTube does not. But it's super cute and you guys can see the chains attach right there. So I picked up both pieces in a size large. Another thing I love about Hot Miami Styles swimwear, the fact that you can purchase different sizes, carry your weight more on your hips, you can get a larger bottom size. You can pick up different sizes, which is super nice. And overall, I really love this. The quality is really nice and I'm so excited. I'm already thinking of like photo shoot ideas. This very much so goes with like my greenery and my house. Let's go ahead and try on the next bikini. All right, guys, this is the next bikini and this color is making me look so tan. I'm so here for it. Up top, this is a typical string bikini. It ties around my neck, also around my back. The fabric is super buttery soft and is double lined, which this one did come with cups, which I have removed. I feel like a string bikini, I always know, is gonna give me enough support. And these are the bottoms. So these definitely stay a little bit more snug on my hip, which I really like. She looks a little plain from the front, but wait till you see the back. It's almost like a mullet, business in the front, party in the back. The bottoms are also double lined. And this one I have to show even less of the back because she's a G-string. I'll stand a little bit closer so hopefully you guys can see the gorgeous detail on the back. It has so many crystals and it is so beautiful. Obviously this bikini is not for the faint of heart. It's not for the public pool, but I feel like this one would be so good for tanning, or if you needed like a bikini underneath something. And again, I picked up the top and also the bottoms in a size large. Sun has finally decided to come out, so the coloring might look a little bit different, but I want to show you guys the last piece, which is this hand crocheted amazing swim cover up. So hopefully you guys can see it hits me just below the knee. So like I said, this is hand crocheted. You guys can see the different variants in pattern. It does have a pretty low neckline with a little tie in the middle, so you can keep it untied or tie it. I feel like this is really pretty and hugs my body pretty well. There's definitely a few little things that the nature of this piece, not necessarily like it's not fabric really. It's definitely tight on my hips and my quads, but it is a little bit looser right in here. I wish it was just a little bit tighter to show off my shape a little bit. Like I said, I feel like it hugs my curves really well. The tighter it gets, the little bit more sheer it gets. So like on my butt, it's a little bit more sheer. So I think this one would definitely look a little bit better with a darker bikini underneath. I feel like it's kind of distracting like the neon blue underneath, but this is such a good piece to have, especially if you're going to stay at a resort or something and go to different restaurants, but you're like on the beach and stuff like that. You can just throw this on and look really cute and put together. I think this was a one size fits all item, but definitely really love this one. And now I'm itching for a little trip here. There you guys have it. That is everything I picked up from Hot Miami Styles today. If you guys did like any of the items in today's haul, I will make sure to link all of them down in that description box below so you guys don't have to go searching or hunting for them. I love you all and thank you so much for watching this video. I will see you guys next time.